for the camp.
It was fun. I just got tired because of my ass.
Did you learn some new stuff?
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how did you like it and would you come back again?
9 and yeah.
How was this camp?
The camp today was great. Weather was great. A lot of great participants show up for LADARIUS GUNTER's first camp down here in Montgomery. I think it went very well.
What inspired you to do this camp?
Just thinking about how we grew up and the things we didn't have, the role models we didn't have, and being in the position that I am in, I know I can influence a lot of young lives. And giving back to the kids is just like investing in the future, so that's what encouraged me to do this camp.
And how do you think the camp went today?
For the first camp, I feel like it went very well. We had close to 150 participants show up. We had a lot of guests, actually. It's going well.
Yeah, I see you brought some of your friends and your co-workers and stuff like that.
Yeah, we got a couple special guests, Haha, Dion, TJ Preston, a couple local guys. I just want to show the kids that football can take place and you can meet a lot of stuff and see people.
Yeah,